Ready, 3, 2, 1, start. Last week's dramatic developments in Afghanistan that stunned the world raise a host of critical questions about the future, full stop. What can be expected under a Taliban government? How is the international community responding to this extraordinary turn of events? And what does it mean for Pakistan? The situation in Afghanistan is in flux, so any assessment is necessarily tentative, full stop. New paragraph. But first, comma, the much debated question as to why a 20-year Western project ended in chaos and a political and military collapse, full stop. Varying answers have been offered, full stop. A key explanation lies in the fact that no dispensation imposed by foreign military intervention outlasts the departure of its patron, full stop. This has long been a lesson of history, full stop. A 21st century version of a colonial style civilizing mission lay in ruins as the final act of a project plagued by strategic flaws and tactical misjudgments from the very start, full stop. What was imposed on Afghanistan by the US-led coalition was a war of retribution for 9/11 and not one defined by consistent or realistic objectives, full stop. New paragraph. The meltdown of Afghan national security forces represented a collapse of political will, a reminder that more than military training and sophisticated weaponry, it is the motivation to fight that counts, full stop. An imposed government deeply mired in corruption hardly provided a reason to fight for demoralized and abandoned soldiers, full stop. Pakistan's former army chief, General Ashfaq Parvez Kayani, had presently warned US officials over a decade ago that the Afghan army would eventually collapse, full stop. Not to be underestimated was the popular yearning for peace, which may also explain the lack of armed resistance to the Taliban, as that would have involved more bloodshed, full stop. New paragraph. What next for Afghanistan under the Taliban? Again, comma, a much discussed question is whether their rule will be a throwback to their austere and repressive reign of the 1990s or a break from that dark past, full stop. Answers will only emerge with time, full stop. For now, comma, the Taliban are keen to dispel the impression that the future will resemble the past, comma, in recognition of the reality that the international environment today is very different from 2 decades ago, full stop. In the first press conference after their takeover of Kabul, Taliban spokesmen claimed they would behave differently, having learnt from experience, full stop.